While riding on a train going west, I fell asleep for to take my rest. I dreamed a dream that made me sad, concerning myself and the first few friends I had. With half-damp eyes, I stared to the room where my friends and I spent many an afternoon. Well, we together weathered many a storm, laughing and singing to the early hours of the morn. By the old wooden stove where our hats was hung, our words were told, our songs were sung. Well, we longed for nothing and were satisfied, joking and talking about the wicked world outside. With hungry hearts through the heat and the cold, we never much thought we could get very old. We thought we could sit forever in fun. Our chances really was a million to one. Was to tell black from white. It was just that easy to tell wrong from right. And our choices were few, so the thought never hit that the one road we traveled would ever shatter and split. Many a year has passed and gone, and many a gamble lost and won, and many a road taken by many a first friend, and each one I've never seen again. I wish in vain we could sit simply in that room again. 10,000 dollars at the drop of a hat, I'd give it all gladly if our lives could be like that.